SAILOR 6222 VHF DSC. So the problem is squelch not working. No any signal. Another station. The same. Same station, and here's everything okay. Why? What is the problem with squelch? Cannot find. And also, I removed from very old station the same old not working station. This part. So it's looks like TOCOS maker. The producer is TOCOS, and as per catalogs it's looking like potentiometer and like encoder, and I cannot find what is it and how to test it.